front. Yakovlev again. Across for Carrick. His wrister saved. They score! Price got a piece. It's Nathan Bastian in front. And Bastian with his first National Hockey League goal has opened the scoring.
Well, the kids have an impact right away. Bastian in front gets a little piece of Connor Carrick's shot. Another new addition for the Devils. Quick release. Time now for our $1 million replay. Brought to you by the New Jersey Lottery. Remember, anything can happen in Jersey. Devils firing away. That one doesn't get through, but Bastian retrieves the puck quickly, gets it to the point. Over to Carrick, and he gets a quick wrist shot away. You see Bastian goes from the corner and gets right to the front of the net. The big fella right there. Beautiful tip redirection down between the legs of Carey Price as Yakovlev gets it to Carrick. And the Devils take a 1-0 lead. That is your New Jersey Lottery $1 million replay. And look at the excitement on Nation Bash.